Halo guys, dan balik lagi. Kali ini kita bakal ngelanjutin Walking Dead episode 2, di mana kita ke
St.
Dairies,
John's Family Dairy.
Ke peternakan St. John's, di mana kita ada yang minta pertolongan kepada kita dan kita nolongin sebagai imbalan kita dapat makanan.
You betcha, they fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Beneran, cuma 2 galon bisa ngalirin listrik ke semua ini.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah, it's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting, hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
I like the
A
accent.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We work together.
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Si Danny kayak zombie.
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Wah, bahaya itu berdua doang.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Let's make sure...
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but... Maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy. So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Pointy. I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired. If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn. Looks like the fence runs around the entire property, not just the house.
Yep, can't take any chances when it comes to safety.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
We've scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we really only use them when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm sorry, all right?
We'll work it out somehow.
Well, hopefully he'll calm down once he's out here. There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be. Disgusting. Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
We've got enough people to take this place by force if we have to.
Sheesh, Lee. You sound like Kenny.
There's another one.
I see it.
Aduh, kirain nggak dipilih. Harus dua kali.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. Little help here, Lee?
Iya, yeah. Gua Curiga bakal ada yang hidup nih.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Wih, anjir.
What the? Get to the gate.
Anjir, simak dong.
Get down!
You asshole! Jesus! We had an agreement! Now you're fucked! Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
Shit!
Gak kuat lagi. Ah, baru. Ih, masih juga dong.
What about our arrangement? It ain't right, you idiot.
Get down.
Oh, ini pantesan.
Come on, if we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah, shit, that hurts.
Ih, itu ada itu lagi.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move it.
Behind him, good. Now we're gonna take what's home. Give it to food.
You assholes. Aduh, ada lagi.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Three. Ya, ada tiga lagi. Dua lagi. Satu lagi habis ini. Takutnya kan anjrit lah. Iya, lagi. Lagi.
You okay?
Yeah, barely.
Come on, the gate's right there.
Ya, anjrit lah di belakang tuh. Untung aja.
Let's get out of here. Came on. Some people started attacking from the woods, and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit! Are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. But god damn, it hurts.
Hey y'all.
Mark. Oh my god! What happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just...
Is she clear, mana?
Oh no, honey. Come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
So much for your deal.
Those shitheads broke the agreement. Look, I'm sorry, Lee. If I had any inkling they were gonna give you guys trouble, well, we would have gone out there with you. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe?
This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys,
sí, claro, try to be
friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Berdua doang. Gak diserang bandit.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. I hope you kids like swings.
A swing. I love swings. Just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc.
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
They're storing gasoline all over the property.
Keluar, keluar.
No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore.
Kita kemana dulu ini? Hey, Clementine, harusnya yang main. Kenapa sih?
Yeah, it's fun.
Be sure to tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
Sure.
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
Si Duck dasar. Marah lagi mukanya.
Don't worry, we're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yes.
I'm not sure when. One day. Things have got to get back to normal.
That's good. I hope it's soon.
Yeah, me too. How you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
You got lucky out there. It'll have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Well, we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
So all sweet. Right,
that's enough for now.
Okay, thanks for pushing me.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck, don't pop a gasket.
Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
That's cool.
Yeah, it'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
So, kita bakal nyerang balik.
Are you going now?
Then.
Yeah. I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Ah, so sweet, Clemmy. Terima kasih buat kalian yang udah nonton, subscribe, dan see you in the next episode.